Here we go, third round of this championship fight. Man, I could watch this guy all day. He continues to land a high number of strikes, just as he did in the previous round. And at least to my amateur eyeballs, Joe, he's not showing any signs of slowing down tonight.
Let's see it one more time. Look at the power in this hook as it lands.